Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Brian here. We are back with a brand new video. So in my last Kanye West reaction video, somebody down in the comments told me to react to Ghost Town by Kanye West, and I've been getting a lot of Kanye West recommendations. Somebody said Power, Can't Tell Me Nothing, Hold My Liquor, Blood on the Leaves, Splat Skinhead, Heartless. And I'm gonna get through all of them, but if you wanna add more to the list, please comment them down below and I'll definitely check them out, because I've actually been loving doing these Kanye reaction videos, especially because, you know, he's considered one of the best, like, artists, right? So obviously he's considered one of the best for a reason. And I'm not gonna, like, I've said this before, like, I'm sorry, but I've never heard a Kanye West song before I started doing these reaction videos. So please put me on to more if you have any other, or if you have any other recommendations that you want me to see. But also, go ahead, follow your boy on Instagram, Ms. Duvart. The link is also down in the description if you need it. But all right, let's get right into the video. This is Ghost Town, Kanye West.
Someday, I wanna lay down like God did on Sunday. Sunday, I remember this on Sunday.
Is that him?
That way, yeah, way, that day. Someday.
The one thing I will say, bro, his production is fucking amazing. And I know he's like a main producer. And one thing I would say is that he has good ass production. And I know he actually produces a lot of his own music. So I wonder if he produced this one as well, because this shit sounds so fucking good.
I wanna hit the red dot, I never find someday. I've been trying to make you love me.
Bro, is this him? Who is this? Oh, Party Next Door. I was about to say, this does not sound like Kanye.
But everything I try just takes you further from me. Someday we gon' say.
It's so weird hearing Party Next Door and not like a, and not in like a dark R&B type of setting or type of instrumental. So it's so different.
Just takes you further from me. Someday we gon' set it off. Someday we gon' get this off. Baby, don't you bet it all on a path of fate and all. You might think they wrote you off. They gon' have to roll me off. Someday the drama be gone. Sometimes I take all the shine, talk like I drank all the wine. Years ahead but way behind. I'm on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No half truths, just naked minds. Caught between space and time. This now in mind. But maybe someday I've been.
Damn, he actually has a good voice, like a singing voice.
To make you love me. But everything I try just takes you further from me.
Damn, bro. Hold up, bruh. Bro, this, I definitely could add this to my playlist, bro. This shit sounds so fucking good. It just, it's hitting me, so, like, bro.
Whoa, once again I am a child. I let go of everything that I know. Yeah. of everything that I know. Yeah. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. We're still the kids we used to be.
Bro, the production.
Yeah. I put my hand on a stove.
Damn.
To see if I still bleed.
Would you bleed from that though?
Nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free.
Bro, the fucking distortion in the production. Bro, he's a good ass fucking producer. Like, oh. I don't know. It just elevates the song like so much more.
We're still the kids we used to be.
What the fuck?
We're still the kids we used to be. I put my hand on a stone to see if I still bleed. We're still the kids we used to be. I put
damn,
my
hand
on a stove to see if I still bleed. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free.
Bro, that shit was fucking good as fuck. And I'm definitely gonna add that to my late night drives playlist, because listening to that, like, while, like, when it's nighttime, when your window's all down and you're just speeding down the highway, bro, that shit would sound so fucking good. So please comment down more recommendations that you want to see me react to, because I'm fucking down. I've been loving doing these Kanye West reaction videos, and I'm gonna eventually get through his whole discography, because that's what people want to see. So I'm down. But yeah, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit the like button and subscribe if you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want me to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. All right, peace.